Hello my friends, Wayne here for Zombie Kitty, welcoming you to more State of Decay action. What the fuck's going on over there? So we've got some zombies randomly attacking a car and some guy bullying a bloater. Makes sense. Right, so when we left off, we had just switched out to Ed Jones. Liana Carter is injured. CC Garcia, the shark hoodie guy, is injured. Alexander Laws is injured. There's my three main survivors right now. And they're both, all three of them are fucked. Mickey Wilkerson, we cannot switch out to yet because we're still not friends with him. So we need to do some more missions at home to be friends with Mickey fucking Wilkerson. However, we do have an investigator signal, a Cleo supply drop all the way over there. I've got enough construction materials to move into the Snyder's Trucking Warehouse. However, I do not have enough population yet. So, hopefully in 13 minutes, 12 minutes, Lily will be able to bring us in some more survivors. So we can move on into the Snyder's Trucking Warehouse if we wanted to, increasing our safe zone radius tenfold in the fucking process, which would be lovely, mate. Right, so now I need to take out three meds. We are going to take Ed Jones over here to investigate the Cleo supply drop. In fact...
What do you think?
Gain trust. Yeah, I'm going to go for these. I'm going to complete the morale missions at home first and get a little bit of trust with the people at home. Right, so he wants to go... outside of our safe zone radius. Of course he does. The hell are you doing? You're standing staring at a wall. And that guy's like, yeah, this is awkward. Okay, so that's done. Let's go and... well, let's kill these Z's first. So our plan is Ed Jones. We're going to make him a edged weapons expert. So that's why I'm bringing out a fucking edged weapon to do that. Not going to bother wasting any snacks yet. Level 2 fighting for Ed Jones. Now, the reason I'm playing as Ed Jones is because he's a reflexes expert, which will give him a sweet-ass Chuck Norris-style ninja kick ability when the time comes. So, we just need to keep maxing out his fighting as much as possible. I'm going to take out my battered and beaten truck. I do not have a machine shop, so I cannot repair my vehicle's engine just yet. That's another reason why I'm thinking about moving into Snyder's Trucking Warehouse, because I don't know how long I'm going to be here in level 53 before I decide to move on. Just because I want a good camp of survivors. I'm not going to be caught off guard like I was in level 53. I just want enough decent survivors to make a difference and make a dent in level 53. Level 54, sorry. Right, so I might as well have a search in here while we're waiting for these Z's to get on top of us. Get some wits XP. Fred Jones is what I was going to say. Shit. I got another. Look at that. I don't even know how he hit me then.
Grab it.
It's like one hit takes over half your HP. Mental. Right, so I've just got to keep swinging. Keep swinging. I need to pop another snack. Come on, Kelly. Right, just keep swinging. Ed Jones is so weak at the moment. Fucking blow tie out of nowhere. More, huh? What, you want to kill more Z's? What? Right, so we got a fucking hell, look at that. Nice.
This is good, right?
Nice rifle. So he wants to keep killing zombies. I thought that was it. We need to pop some meds on Ed Jones because he's already taken a lot of damage. So I'm going to pop the homeopathic remedy for a nice boost there. I forgot to equip him with a... Really forgot to equip him with a large rucksack, so large backpack, sorry. So we're just gonna keep attacking as much as possible. We got a horde right there on the road. Now would be a good time. Flame for Gussie! Go boom. There we go, Sugar Tits, thank you very much. Go boom again. Booms for everyone. Booms for everyone. I'm on fire. I'm on fire! Hey, Jones is on fire. Stop dropping fucking roll, mate. Right, that's done. That's attracted a hell of a lot of attention. He's injured now. Shit. This was not the best idea I've ever had. Let's try not to make my truck go boom. I say as I drive through the horde of Zed. The horde of Zed. So he wants to go to the fucking camp across the river. Of course he does. Right, let's go then. Let's just get it done. I'm going to pop some aspirins now. Got two aspirins left. We've got a Z right there on the road. I just want to quickly head over to this campsite. This zombie's really not happy with that log.
Now let's try some shooting.
Keep swinging. We've got another brother right there. Oh, shit. I keep forgetting I don't have the decapitate ability yet. I was trying to use decapitate. Another bloater. Well, at least I got out of the way of it. Just keep chopping. Got fucking hell, there's loads coming down now. Clear the area. I'm trying to. Level 2 reflexes, Fred Jones. Stamina is depleting again. I desperately need some aspirins. Right, I'm just going to quickly head over to this campsite. Right, is he done or what? Oh, apparently I've cleared the area now. Oh, shit in hell, he's going to die now. Don't die, bruh. Well, I don't even care if you do, if I'm honest. But still, let's just try and get some XP and keep someone alive. It's just too dangerous to go travelling with people. Because people just aren't as good. Now, this is the good... This difficulty level is the kind of thing where a multiplayer would be good. If only we could have had multiplayer on State of Decay, that would have been excellent. However, we did not have that luxury with State of Decay, but who's not to say we won't have multiplayer in the future, in future State of Decay games. Let's hope we do.
I just spotted an infestation.
Oh, God. Infestation right on the home site. Look at that. That's not good at all. Cleo is up there. Do I have enough gear on me to go and get this Cleo drop? I've got one flame for gas. I might as well drop this gear off at home first for some influence. And also I can... Fuck. Also I can get some more meds and snacks as well. Did that mission ping us complete? Yeah, Felix learned a few things. It did not give me... It didn't give me any trust points with the people at home. So I'm still the same level with Mickey, which is a bit of a ball ache. It did say it would increase trust, but it didn't. So that's a bit of a cunt, really. Right, so we want to pop another aspirin and take the last aspirin out. Take out a couple more of those. Restock my flame for gases. Equip a large rucksack. Drop that one back in. 273 influence. We do have another mission at home. I'm going to make some more snacks because we're plowing through those bad boys. We do have another morale mission at home here, so I might as well do this. Let's go for a walk,
you
bitch.
I thought you might like a little time away from the ranch, huh?
Right, back into my flawless condition pickup truck here. Let's get this slag in the car, and she wants to go up here. Why does everyone want to go and kill zombies in this house? It's the new Tea Party warehouse. Everybody wants to go to this house to kill Zed.
These days, huh?
I guess.
You especially.
So I'm sure these kind of missions, these morale missions, the Fear Itself missions, will give us some influence.
Okay.
Some trust at home, sorry.
Kick some zombie ass I hope. Way.
Right, so snack has been popped. Let's just clean house. Ooh, that brother's trying to get a sneaky shot on me there. Oh shit! Is there another one in here? Oh shit, we've got several in here. But I need to roll out before I take even more damage. That's not rolling out, that's shutting the door! Jesus, Ed Jones! There we go. Just kill them! Kill the lot of them! Level 3 reflexes, Fred Jones! Lovely.
Yeah, not too bad.
You happy with that, bitch?
Let's do this.
Yeah, she's done. Return home. I will do after I've scoured for loot. Some more Actimate Pop to Path always comes in handy. Let's see if I've got any rucksacks that I can take home from this place. All contributes to the ever-growing scorecard, guys. Want to be topping dem leaderboards, yo. Meds as well, fantastic.
See you back at base.
Couldn't be a better time for meds. Look at that, we've only got 7 meds. And the amount of epidemics we keep containing because Lily Ritter is gravely ill. Not good. We've got more meds there, but I've just made a very loud noise. I know you guys keep telling me to stop searching with the Y button, but with the left bumper, sorry, and just only search with the Y button. I'm trying to get as much content as I can in a 20-minute time scale, so it's difficult to just keep searching slowly rather than trying to rush things. I'd rather rush things, if I'm honest. I know it's more dangerous, but at the same time, it means I can fit more content in and not waste time, a hell of a lot of time searching. Shit, go Glotay in the room! Glotay's in the room! Fuck, Ed Jones, this is where you don't make loud noises. Okay, guys, I'll listen! Right, just keep swinging these bitches. We might as well get as much XP as we can. She's down again, I'm down again! It's not looking good. The snack has been popped. How's she doing? She ain't doing good. She ain't doing good. Oh fuck, Eden's dead. Anger management. No wonder she's angry. Shit! Right, I can't, there's so many of them I can't even roll through. Play Sonic the fucking Edge and get the hell out of here. Fear Itself is dead. What the hell's this? Combat train. Of course! Right, let's do this combat training mission. Let's just clear the area. We got meds in there that I'm not leaving behind, so... if I just despawn this horde, actually, thinking about it... Okay, guys. I know I keep saying I don't have time to fit a slow search into my content on a 20-minute time limit, but at the same time, I'd rather not lose people, even though she was a shit survivor anyway. The point is, she's dead.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you
Let's
soon.
Drop off these meds.
There you
Can't
go.
Believe I failed that
Don't
mission.
Say I never gave you anything.
Right, plus 5 morale with people at home. Wall repair's just perfect. Yeah, I'm not really bothered about that.
Oh, you know. Stop.
Right, Mickey. We're still not friends with Mickey. This is getting on my bollocks now. Right, 2 minutes to new survivors. 1 minute for more snacks. Hopefully these bitches have despawned now so I can run in and get the other med supply. We are at a scorecard of 100,750. I probably said that wrong. I can't do maths. The sooner you guys realise I can't count. Or is it? What, fuck, what did I even just say? 107,150. Fuck's sake. I'm just... My brain doesn't do numbers. Put it this way, guys. I forgot my 21st birthday. I forgot my 21st birthday. That was a thing that happened to me. Right, I'm going to call for scavengers on that because it's close by. I'm going to load that as well.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Please don't send somebody valuable. Right, let's have another search. Not that I'm not learning my lesson, look. Not learning my lesson. Good job there were no zombies around. Not learning my lesson again. More snacks, and there's nothing left in this gaff, which gives me the ability to bolt out, deposit that, and get on with this combat training mission. Hopefully this will give me some points with people at home. Want to be friends with Mickey? More snacks have been created. So I want to exit my vehicle. I want to drop into this menu. 1 minute and 30 seconds for new survivors. Combat training. Neighbours discovered. Sweet. Sweet. Raymond Locklear.
So damn tired.
Oh, son of a bitch. This is the guy I kicked out of my community. I don't want to be friends with you, bro.
So what do you say?
You're pretty good at killing Zeds. You're not. Yeah, this is the guy I kicked out of my community. Right, let's teach him a few things.
There's no point in drawing more than here.
Lead the way. So where the hell does he want to go? He wants to head down into here. Oh shit! Several army bros just popped up out of nowhere. Let's go, Ray. Let's go, Ray! Get in that truck. There we go. Raymond Locklear. I can't believe he's still alive. Point is, we got some neighbours discovered, even if it's somebody I've already kicked out my gaff once. Before we do this mission for Raymond, I'm just going to drop these supplies at my base camp, because this truck looks like it could go at any minute. Especially now. So there you go. More meds have been dropped in, which takes us to 22 med supplies, and we've got a supply run going as well. Right, so let's do this mission for Ray. Don't really care if he dies. I might just let him die, actually. But then again, I won't get any points for doing this mission for people at home. Shit balls, cunt features. I'll complete the mission and then let him die. I don't want no expelled survivors in my fucking camp, man. I think that the way this screen slowed down then means Lily's just found some new survivors. But it won't ping his mission until this mission is complete. I'm hoping that that's what it is.
Fucking skull.
Come on, we got some more in here. I know we have the pinging on the map. There we go. You trying to catch me off guard, chicken tits? I don't think so. Do you in?
Here, let me go find some more, huh?
Lovely. Right, let's just quickly get down to Ed Jones. Edged weapons as a specialty, and the a spin kick. That's the one I was looking for. The Chuck Norris of death. What? He wants to go to another location. Of course he does. He wants to go to this house again. Why does everybody want to go to this house? And have a bitch. Right, let's just get there, get it done. Oh no, it's not the same house. False alarm. Only bro. It's not the same house, it's just on the same block.
Now let's try some.
Oh, shit, we've got a horde in the distance there. Let's get it done. Try not
if
to waste a snack
one,
just yet.
A
pop some aspirin though. He just looked at a zombie and got down. You deserve to die, bro. Right, but it does give me the option to just get plenty of criticals in. The objective is to clear the area. Plenty of criticals with combat training active by the dojo. Gives me just some fast ass levels. There we go. Raymond learned a few things. Plus 10 trust with these survivors. Why not plus 10 trust with people at home? Has it given me plus 10 trust? Damn! No, it hasn't. Right, what's this? I've got a mission for Mickey. Did Lily find anything?
I got word on a group of yes! survivors on the run.
Thought so. Right, where the hell are they? Here again! Really? Why do you keep spawning here? Why is everybody's obsession?
I'll check this out next.
What is everyone's obsession with spawning in that zombie-infested, juggernaut-ridden area? Spawn somewhere else, please. For all that is good and holy, spawn somewhere without juggernauts. Oh, fuck! Fuck! What am I doing? I'm still driving it. Right, we've got to go back. We've got to get my last vehicle. That's going to go boom. It's gone boom. I think I should get it. I could do a clearing out this infestation while I'm here. With a wounded Ed Jones. Hi, guys. Right, that's one way to do it.
I did.
Yes! Look at that. Sweet as a nut, mate. Right, we've cleared that infestation close to home. With one hell of a boomage. One hell of a boomage. And that was a daredevil move as well. I probably shouldn't have done that, if I'm honest. Because it could have ended very badly. Ed Jones is already wounded. I've got no doors on this car. I could... He just died. The zombie just had a heart attack. Now, I could do with repairing my doors before I move on, but I'm going to risk it. Have you guys noticed that every time I say I'm going to risk it, I generally die in this series? So let's hope that that's not the case, because look, Ed Jones already nearly maxed. Look at that. Already nearly maxed. His reflexes at level 4 and his fighting's at level 6. One more fighting level to go before he's maxed. And only a couple more, three more on his reflexes before that's max 2. We've just set his specialisation as edged weapons, so now we can continue his combat training when we go and rescue these survivors. I'm going to offer shelter while I'm here, make more snacks. Got to keep this radio pounding, guys. Keep those signals going out. Keep bringing in these bitches left, right, centre, and all the other directions as well. There's a screamer there, so I'm just going to be cheeky and get a little few extra points on my scorecard for such an easy kill. Kingston is on his way home with more meds, which will add to the score even further. We're at 11... One... Oh, fucking hell, I don't even know what that number is. 110,000. I don't do numbers, guys. Okay, so these guys have spawned in the same garden shed where I found Ed Jones. And Ed Jones is the returning man. Let's see if the luck is continuing. Can we get some decent bitches in here? Right, I just need to pop a snack because this is getting nasty. Keep going in. Keep hitting those criticals. Can't really see anybody yet. We've got Doc Hansen there. Doc Hansen and Edgar Brack. Well, Doc's a good survivor to have. I like Doc Hansen. Right, while I'm here, I might as well kill... Well, it's not what I'm here for. I was going to say I'm going to pick up the rucksacks of the survivors that died. Just because, well, then I've got them in my inventory. I can deposit them for a few extra points on the home front. So let's just go and get that done while I'm in the area. There we go. Shit, we got three here. Who the hell's that one then? Who's that? Julian Poole. Omar Nichols. Who's this one then? Why have we got three? Let's just clear the area first before I can see what's going on, because we've got one floating. Right. I don't even know who this is. Shit. Need to pop an aspirin. Just noticed that. Need to pop a snack as well if I'm going to continue this mission to get these rucksacks home. Who's this? Julian Poole. Which one's Julian's? I want to see who it is.
I'm loaded up.
Right, so that's Julian Poole. I'm curious as to who this is. We've got Omar Nichols in there now. Right, come on. Let's have a gander. That is Julian Poole. I really want to see who this is now. It's killing me. We've obviously got Omar's in there. They're both Julian Poole. Right, so why has he got two rucksacks?
Sit tight.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Oh, well, I'm not complaining. Free gear. Why the hell not? Ed Jones is a beast. Such reflexes. Much kablamo. Where the fuck did I put that other rucksack? It's over here. So it is. It's Julian Poole. I don't know how or why he's got two rucksacks, but he has. So that doesn't really make too much sense, but it's a glitch that I'm quite happy with at this stage. Right, you bitches get in. Doc Hansen's a keeper. That guy's got a decent looking sweater on, so might keep him alive too. While I'm here, why the hell not? I've got two bitches watching my back. I'm going to go ahead and check out this storage shed if I can ever get there. These sheds are just good places to search. I mean, look at that. Potential construction materials. Maybe any fuel? No. Might have some fuel. Nothing in here. Let's have another search on the quick, but I've just alerted Z's. Nothing. Nothing left. So now's the time. Wayne does a runner. Get in, bitches. Not you. Not you. Not you. Oh, fuck. Trust lost, so I'm not going to be friends with the doc now. Ed Jones has just been pulled out of this vehicle. When it's clear the area, before I can safely get in my car and bring these bastards home. Try not to waste any snacks, because I think this is manageable at the moment. What am I doing? I'm swinging at my own engine. Level 5 reflexes now. Doc Hansen is wounded. But Doc Hansen's one of those, he's a medical expert, obviously, but he's got a cool looking character model. He's a hero. So, he's one of those characters. If I'm going to keep a medical expert on board, I'd rather it be the Doc than those two other randoms that I've got at the moment back at base camp. Because Doc's got one badass-looking cowboy hat. That's reason enough to keep him on board, isn't it, guys? Plus, he's part of the Wilkerson clique in the main storyline. I would love to collect the Wilkerson boys in general, so I'm still on lookout for Joel Wilkerson and Eli Wilkerson. Be cool to have Jacob Ritter on board as well. Gathered by Kingston, sweet as a nut. Got another infestation right by the home front there, so that one needs to be dealt with before our survivors go missing.
You got it from here?
There we go, right, you bitches get out. Plus 10 influence for recovering allies backpack. Plus 2 community morale as well. Morale is right up top, look at that, sweet. Deposit, because Ed Jones is knackered now. Stranger in trouble is marked as complete. We are at that now. 111,000 on the scorecard front. How's that fare me on the leaderboards? Oh, look at that. Very close to taking over to Kuro's spirit there. Right, let's see who we got on board. We have Edgar Brack. So he's a chef, which isn't very much use at the moment because we haven't got a kitchen. Oh, we do have a kitchen, fair enough. And we got Doc Hansen. We're not friends with the Doc, unfortunately, but he is a medicine expert. He's away from home already. Mickey Wilkinson's away from home too.
Zombies aren't exactly the
interesting. Might have to try something in the next episode. Right. Who can I switch out to that's not nearly dead? CeCe Garcia. So Shark Hoodie Guy's back on track. And Leanna Carter is nearly back on track. So if I get ready to switch out to Shark Hoodie Guy, he is going to be our controlled survivor for the next episode. So let's just kit him up. Large backpack. That looks cool. Did I make him a... I think I made him a heavy weapons expert, didn't I? Yes, heavy weapons. Right, so where's his axe? His axe is non-existent. There it is. 3, 6, 9. 3 and 3 meds. Shark Hoodie Guy's good to go, my friends. So when we return, we need to clear this infestation. It's right by our home site, which isn't good at this stage. We cannot afford to have an infestation on our home site. We've got a clear mission up top here, which is good considering I failed the one over here. So the clear mission needs to be a top priority as well. Infestations near home are essential to be cleared at this stage. We have more snacks making now. 13 minutes for new survivors. I'm going to snipe more zombies because we've collected some ammunition. We've got enough fuel to last us another few runs on the traps front. So let's just see how we get on. Thank you for watching, my friends. I shall see you shortly for part number 22.